OHP says two people are hurt after driving off the Will Rogers Turnpike near the Verdigris River. Troopers say around 7 o'clock this morning, a man and woman were in a U-Haul truck driving west on Interstate 44. That's when they drove off the left side of the road, hit the concrete barrier, drove into the grass median, and then went airborne. OHP says the driver was airlifted to a Tulsa hospital while the passenger went by ambulance. Troopers say the man fell asleep while driving.